He's got a search beam. Goal. He's got a search beam. Check it out. Hey, that's worth getting a search beam. Came out of the woods right by my house. See how slow and unmoving. Let's get closer. This is about 1,000 feet away. Back to where it's over. I am here in person, so you can say that it's farther. But I'm here in person, and I'm saying it's not farther. Neat looking. Whoa. So what else we can get it to do there? Snake is in pain. Yes, he is. He is watching over one. See him down below there. It's so jerky, but these bastards are heavy. Okay, I'll just show you from far away because what you see, trying to zoom in, it's just, hey, what's he doing? Is he shining a light down there? He's over General Corps Trail. See another little twig there down there. See something down here. Down would be the center. See a little? Oh yeah, we got a little big twig. Oh, there's a lighting up there. Light castles on there. Yeah, what is that? Yeah. See lighting up their way. Slow motion. on, and it just goes this little people face thing. He's coming my way too. Damn it. He's getting closer to me. Look. Crazy shape. He's got the crazy little V shape thing on. Okay, heavy ass lenses. Tremendous amount of weight on my face. Do stuff and kind of really jerky. You come out here and try to do it any better. You know? He's in a slight. Wow, he's got a search beam. Cool. He's got a search beam. Check it out. Wow. Hey, that's worth getting a search beam.